kick off Chimprov tonight with something really exciting. It's going to be, it's called Fresh to Death, and it's Rapid Fire's Rap Battle Circuit. So we are matching up two individuals that are going to battle rap against each other in front of your eyes. Big Fat Timmy, you're up first.
My rhythm is so good that it sounds like I never hit the beat.
Fuck you, man! What the fuck's wrong with you? You look like you ain't got no plan. Who wears gray on Saturday? Bet for banging, hopping that sweet ass clothes. Close the book on you, man. Shit, you make me sick. Look at your stupid face. You're racially ambiguous. It confuses us. Where are you from? Mexico? Hawaii? I don't know. No one wants you. You're a shitty unadopted baby. You're a shitty unadopted baby. You make me sick. Word, y'all.
This fraud keeps you out there like living with a nasty roommate who dirty. And despite that job being to wash dishes, they suck at washing motherfucking dishes. We used to live together, never took out the fat. But now you look like I would drink mustache. We used to be close, homies and bros. But now you think I'm banging all the nastiest hoes. And with a crowd like that, you got MC No Man tipping his hat. I'm like, hey man, you can't start a fire. I've been handling him, he's like a flat tire. Just sit there and drink and drink. But watch out, ladies, you got a bad case of the whiskey ding.
You're acting so gangster, Joey. You're on children's TV. That's so weird, TV. You know it's weird to me. You're dressed like a clown for all the kids around town. John Wayne Gacy. You all said your little fans getting my purple cavalier. Getting my purple cavalier. Prepubescent 10-year-old boy getting my purple cavalier. When I say purple, you say cavalier. Purple!
Cavalier!
Purple!
Cavalier!
Where does Joey take those little boys? It's purple!
Cavalier!
It's purple!
Cavalier!
You're on TV, man. Children's TV. To really rate, you're a clown, man. Check it. Yo, big finish. I'm Joey Lucius.
That was a big finish indeed. Alright, you got some chicken.
No. Okay, you talking about the way I look? But you look like a pervert. Grumpy mustache and deep set eyes. There's no doubt in my mind you made little boys cry. And let me point something out before me drunkenly faints. Kory here, he likes to paint. Now when you put on canvas, you call art. But I've seen better things when you use the sharp. You also owe me $300.
Standard thing, I gotta pull out another toonie. I brought one because I figured Joey would steal one from me. Alright, Craddo, because you got seniority, you call it. Heads or tails?
Heads.
You kicked it. That means you cheated. You get the first go. Craddo, you're going first.
Alright, check it out. I got a couple notes because there's a lot to say. I want to say a lot to Amy right now.
That's great because the first round was a real shit show.
Y'all, get that beat, DJ. Yo, Shostak. This is for you, yo. Alright, check it out. You're gonna step to me? Man, that's absurd to me. Ain't you heard of me? I'm like a blur to see. If you were ever gonna say your fucking words to me, it's thank you for all you fucking learned from me. Kid, looks like I gotta school a motherfucker. This fool driving instructor, attempted fame obstructor, conducting a business in small ways, always like little kids crying in junior high hallways. Gonna step to me? Your thought ain't rational. You're just a kid while my shit is international. There's no comparison. Amy, please. Since I quit your job, I've been produced in New York and Los Angeles. I got peeps in Berlin. Translate my shit to German. Still, I got you screaming at me like some kind of skinny Ethel Berman? You're very smart and pretty. That's right. I insulted her so bad it was actually a compliment. Came through the other side.
Yeah, I'm the leader of the lupines. While you're sipping fine wines, I'm chewing deer spines. Oh, that's tough. I was given my name by the alpha male. All the wolves drool and wag their tails. Yeah, I'm a carnivore. Spurned by the cold war, raised by the wolf lore. I work hard on the steps with the serfs. You eat baked potatoes and surf in turf. Yeah, I'm the pride of Ukraine. Don't need no gold chains, I use my lizard brain. Rolling down the street with the wolf pack. Y'all better beware. The Shostak attack.
It's true that Edmonton is where I keep my home, but you can also say that Edmonton is where I keep my throne. And while it's true that I'm cultural royalty, it's not right to infer that I'm also bourgeoisie. I mean, have you met me? You ain't heard that I'm a lefty? I think you need to check out my fucking Facebook feed. I'm on Harper's back so much it's like I got a set of reverse tits. And still you're giving me this 1%er bullshit? Yo, I was working on campaigns when your pants were full of shit. So forgive me if I feel that your argument is also full of it. I've lived in third world countries, you know, the kind that make your clothes. And what actually goes on there is something I actually know. Yeah, ooh, yeah. I got the nerve to say that I'm bourgeoisie. When it was time to occupy, you were in Toronto with me. But I never saw your pretty ass down on Bay Street. No, what were you doing? What were you doing, huh? No, it's true. While Occupy Toronto was popping, you were down on Queen Street with Bolivia went shopping. Yeah, that's right. Queen Street, you know, the getting out your green street, walking around making Canada a mean street. That's the end of my rhymes. I ain't got any more. So tell us what you bought in your fancy store.
Big old playwright. You do more cross-dressing than in Twelfth Night. Who's the joke? Who's this puffed up writer? He's shittier than Blanca from Street Fighter. Look, I don't mean to sound severe, but your humor's worse than Willie Shakespeare's. You look scared. You best turn and run, or you'll have more ghosts than Judith Thompson. You're a skank, like Nance Blanche Dubois. Your career's in its denouement. Yeah. Yeah. I see you